came early for some parents in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Presbyterian hospitals welcomed 6 newborns before the holiday. Volunteers handmade the stockings, crocheted caps for the Santa babies. The stockings have been a well-known tradition for 40 years, making babies' first Christmas memorable for all. Very sweet. Well, thank you so much for joining us, but don't go away. News 4 Tucson at 5 o'clock starts right now.